My name is Michael Abaolanu, and I'm from North Dai District. I'm a wood carver and a professional one. As you can see here, we have different type of wood carvings. I carve them myself, half from the association, half from myself. My grandfather is a wood carver, my dad is, and I'm also a wood carver. So as you can see for yourself, we are located at Vakpo, opposite the Vakpo police station, North Dai District.
I know you guys.
Yes.
There was a time ago, Graphics Communications. We came to interview you. Now I remember.
Yes.
I was there with the team.
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
Okay. I saw your workshop.
Yeah, man.
Nice.
So we do everything wood carving. Mm-hmm. Chief staffs, chief's tool, anything crafty work. That's what we do.
Pick any of them and tell us about it. Tell us something about it.
All right.
Wow, that's it.
As you can see, this piece of work.
Yeah.
It's called Family. Father, mother, and a child.
Oh.
It is Trinity. We always make for family of three.
Yeah.
We have another one with two babies, family of four. So as the family is growing, so the babies are going to grow.
But this is complex. Look at the thing.
Yeah, man.
This is complex.
It is 100% handicraft. No machine.
Wow, this is
handicraft, hand sandpapered. And polished.
So how much is this going for? What you're holding now?
It's just 200 CDs.
That's a bargain, because I can't imagine me doing that. It'll take several years to do.
Yep, I know. But it's a fair, so we have to give you a fair price.
That is good.
Yep.
That is good.
All right.
Okay. Tell us about, are those calabash for cocoa, or what are they for?
It's a food bowl.
Food bowl?
Food bowl.
Food?
Yes.
Food?
Food bowl.
Wow.
As you can see, we late it. After lating it, we then carve and design it.
Let me take a look.
Yep.
This is good for some of us who like to break stuff a lot, because it's wood, yeah?
Yep, it's
and
wood.
It's so beautiful.
Very beautiful.
Paint or something, it looks really classy.
Yeah, man. Everything is done with our hand. It's a food bowl.
I see.
Let's come here too. This one too is a thinking man.
Oh, Charlie, life hard.
You know that when in life, sometimes when you are thinking, you forget that you have a stomach.
Oh.
So anytime that you are thinking, you just come home, think and sleep.
Oh, Charlie,
you don't
Charlie,
eat.
Charlie.
So this art is like,
I may have to pick this one because this is me.
It's a thinking man.
Wow. You can see some animals also there.
You can see an elephant.
This looks more like a stool. If it were to be a little bigger, it would be like a stool.
Yes. So we do it sizes. We do the bigger one, you can sit on it and do everything. We do some to center table with the board on it.
I see,
we carve it with the elephant style. So we do different everything.
There's one there with the crystals or some kind of beads on it. Can you tell us about them? Yes, those.
Yeah. It's an elephant with beads. After carving the elephant, we then put some kind of glue and put the beads on it. Yes.
Yeah,
so it's another style and different.
Yes. All right. So those behind are all yours?
Yes.
Okay. So you tell me about the drums. Yeah, I can see some drums here.
Yeah.
Possibly play some for us if you can.
It's a djembe drum.
Djembe? What does
djembe
mean?
Drum.
Okay.
Normally when we play palogo, we have these drums. It's a solo drum.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so they go solo with it. So you see one drum player takes the djembe and play different sound with it, whilst the other play the same sound.
Can you give us a little freestyle? Are you a drummer yourself?
Yeah, I think I am as well.
Okay. Last one, tell us about your sets. I can see jarras of fried rice.
Yeah, man. In our shop,
we do
tie and dye.
Okay.
It's from Mikabo Art and Craft.
All right.
We do tie and dye works, wood carving, and painting. We are located at North Dai District, Vakpo Police Station.
I see. So if we need any of these things, how do we get to you? Give us your location, give us your phone number.
All right. I'm from Vakpo Wood Carving Association, North Dai District. My phone number is 024-024-1733. I come again, 024-024-1733. 1733.
Okay, so
my name is
so
Michael Afawolanu.
Thank you.
Yeah, man.
This is an amazing product you have here.
Thank you.
Come
so
to
much.
Come to the voter for and meet them.
Yeah,
nice one.
Bless.